Grabe, no? Yung muri lang sa ulam.
Nice! My shrimp shumai is ready. Ryan. Ayan! Happy weekend, mga mummies! This Sunday, it's a lazy day. But I have a new discovery. This is by Virginia Shrimp Shumai. Nakakatuwa naman talaga yung spelling ng shumai na yan. So, this is very easy. You just have to steam it. Let's check it out. I'm a fan of Virginia products, like yung mga bacon nila. And I like it because it's halal. Yan, makikita nyo yung mga ice pa. This came directly from the fridge. And sa isang package na 165 pesos, there's like 10 pieces. Yan, and you can get it from Robinson's grocery store. And I guess from other grocery store if that's like Landmark or Ayala. So you can also check it out. I love shrimp, so nung nakita ko to, parang sabi ko, wow, okay kaya to. So let's give it a try. And since it's a lazy Sunday, preparing for Sunday FB Live or Zoom sa church, sabi ko this will be easy to prepare. So let's cook away. It's very easy. You just have to prepare the steamer pan. Kami kasama na to sa Asahi rice cooker. Kapag galing talaga siya sa freezer, madali siyang kunin. So, ibe-bend mo lang yung plastic. So, you can use your hand or you can use the tongs like I did. Ita-transfer nyo lang lahat yung 10 pieces na yan sa steamer pan. And ako naman talaga is magsasaing na. So, nasa taas lang to. So, sapul na yung dalawang gagawin. Magsasaing ka ng kanin and at the same time, i-steamer mo na lang tong shrimp shumai. Yan. So, madali lang siyang gawin. That's why it's less than 30 minutes. So, kung mabilis maluto yung kanin, ganun din siya kadali. Ayan, kita nyo naman mga mummies. May ice-ice pa yan. No? So, you don't need to yung patanggalin yung ice kasi pag na-steam naman siya, ganun din siya. Ayan, so ipapasok natin siya dyan sa aming Asahi rice cooker. Yun yung bigas na isasaing together with that. So, it will cook itself so you can prepare yourself for any Sunday activity. Ayan, so, alright. Inon ko na yung aming rice cooker and after a while, maluluto na siya. So, if you're a budget mommy like me and wanting to save time, but wanting to cook, you know, delicious and shrimp shumai
easy recipe,
is ready.
This will be good for you as well. Ayan, so, ililipat ko na lang sa bowl. Now, if you have questions, mommy, please just comment below. You know, so you can share ideas as well. So, you know, mommy's day off sharing smart ideas. Not only with traveling, but of course about mommyhood. So, your Sunday brunch would be simple, delicious, pasok sa budget, and, you know, it saved time for the family. Alam nyo naman, you know, we have to be wise with everything. So, I give it a 10 for preparation, and sa lasa naman, it was an 8, medyo kulang pa siya, but I like it. We liked it. Alright, that's it mga mummies.